Bradley Thompson box looks like Gustavo Yakovlev is going to go for P3.